Lehman Hall was built in 1959 and is primarily a research and technology facility. Within Lehman, students will find the Wollman Library, Sloate Media Center, containing a state-of-the-art studio and digital editing suite, and the History, Economics, and Political Science departments.